Chelsea here. I have Andy Townsend alongside me for a group stage game. 3 points at stake.
Yep, three crucial points, Clive, towards qualification for the knockout phases.
It's a beautiful day here, bright and sunny.
Yeah, fabulous weather. Let's hope we get a similar game.
And now the pre-match national anthems of Brazil and England. Up and a genuine sense of anticipation here, and no wonder. The first appearance of England, how far can they go, Andy?
Well, they've got the potential to go all the way, Clive, but are they going to frustrate us once more again with some disappointing performances? I hope not. They've got the potential.
Put the ball back out wide. He's the last man they want to allow. Opportunity here. Keeper parries. Possession being contested here. I think Brazil are going to have to be at their best to win this one. Refs way play on. Advantage. England in possession. This is Wayne Rooney. Ball aimed towards Frank Lampard. Lampard has the ball at his feet, looking to get forward. Is Daniel Sturridge. Luis Gustavo. Here's Johnson. Gerrard. They don't want him coming infield. He's at his best out on the flank.
Striker's dream, because he just takes a touch and delivers a dangerous cross.
And England have won a corner. No-nonsense clearance. Luis Gustavo. Now Danny Welbeck. England on the attack. Townsend. Got to get it in there. He skinned him there. The man on the ball has got plenty of support. Nice effort. It's there. He's a genius at times, goal after goal.
You know, look at those fans, they adore this guy, and you can see why.
Here's the replay, Andy, this will be interesting. Underway once more, scores 1-0. This is Phil Jagielka for England. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Daniel Alves. Paulinho. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. They've got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing. Fred. Luis Gustavo. Marcelo. Brazil looking dangerous. Good cross there, cleared away by the defender. Oscar. Caught in possession. Welbeck. Paulinho. Here's Hulk. Opened up for him here. He saved it. It's still in play. Rather anxious clearance. Here's Hulk. Nicely worked. Looking to pick out Fred. Luis Gustavo. To Andros Townsend. This is Steven Gerrard. Luis Gustavo. Van Bates. This is Rooney.
Got to keep control of the ball.
We've reached half-time in this one. It's 1-0.
Well, I'm sure they'll be sat there right now, but very pleased with the effort they've just given in that opening 45 minutes. It's always a nervy affair, the first game of the group stage, but they've coped with it very well.
All set then for the second half of this first group stage match. Frank Lampard. England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Got options here. Fred. They've lost the ball here. Couldn't get through. Paulinho. He's almost ball for choice here. Won the ball out there. Attack broken up. Townsend. Steven Gerrard. Here's Hulk. Now Leighton Baines. Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. It's a terrific run. Hulk. Chance to score. Dealt with by Joe Hart. It's a clear chance. Penalty to Brazil. Some weary legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. Goalkeeper saved it.
Wow, what a moment that is, Clyde. That could change this game.
Corner to Brazil. They need a goal. Credit the keeper. Any penalty save is a good one, but it wasn't the best spot kick I've ever seen.
Yeah, good reflexes from the goalkeeper to stop that one.
Scrambled away to safety. It's very static defending. I've got to make a challenge. Daniel Alves. Fred. He's gone out for a throw down by the corner flag. Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match. Paulinho. Needs the right delivery. Now, can they launch an attack from this throw-in? Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. Opening here. Keeper's there again. It's another fine stop.
Oh, good work from the goalkeeper. Really on top of his game.
Into big chance. Great strike. And he's kept it out well. Good goalkeeping. Brazil have a corner. Chance to get back into it. Didn't make the most of the corner. Easily away. Off the ball, always looking to get into good positions, trying to find Danny Welbeck. Dante. Show. Hard to find a way through. England could certainly do with another goal here. The game is delicately poised as we enter the closing stages. Partner needs to be strong on the ball. Sturridge. Last few minutes now, and it could hardly be closer. That was a situation of real danger developing there, and he defended it so well. Ball aimed towards Neymar. Good defending that, alive to the possibilities there. Ramirez. Looking to find Hulk. On to Lampard. Got men with him. They've hit the ground running here, and nothing about these World Cup finals need frighten them now. They look the part.
Yeah, you can't ask for any more than that. That's a very solid performance with 3 points. That's a lovely start.
It was an education watching this match with you today, Andy. We must do it again soon.